Alright, back, and definitely gonna keep this hand. We have a Trinket Mage to grab a spell bomb or an axe. And we have a Carnifex Demon to kind of reset, and we're on the draw. So, assuming he's not poison, we should be fine. And blue probably means he's not poison. Was a lot of Nurok and Vizzen matches going around, but we shall see. Sirtark, not scary. In our double Trigon deck. That was a good draw. Double Trigon and Instill Infection all in our deck. Perilous Mirror. We have a lot of ways to deal with little guys. Not too many ways to deal with big guys. We have the Volition Reigns. I guess Trigon's they deal with it fine, but taking our beatings. He's obviously gonna play a Plated Sea Strider after this. No, I was wrong. Trying to sound smart, and I was wrong. Blue, blue. It's interesting. I mean, you probably got that Volition Reigns, and I don't know if we passed too much other good blue. We passed a couple Nurok up because in favor of like a Tumble Magnet, and oh yeah, Tumble Magnet's a good way to deal with big guys, I guess. It's like super icy manipulator in this deck. Do 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 do. I could have blocked there, but with a 6-drop and a 5-drop in our hand. Ooh, a ratchet bomb. Alright, not playing that mirror. I will. Don't want to bash. Let's me play my spell bomb that I go grab. If I don't, and then I could just go straight into Golem Artisan the following turn. So, yeah, I'm not gonna bash. I'm just gonna play my spell bomb. I guess I could get a Darksteel Axe. I have so many options this deck. All right, so I can just get spell bomb and draw a card. Darksteel Axe is probably better right now. We have five of our creatures, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that. And I'm obviously not worried about it being blown up via a ratchet bomb. Maybe we'll try to blow it up at one. Never know. You could hope. How does he only have four cards in hand? Seems crazy to me that we have like way better board out and we have more cards in hand. I guess we were on the draw and we Trinket Maged, but this deck's pretty sweet. It's different. I've never tried the Proliferate deck, so I don't know if two thrown a guess is too many, but I think we took the second one over something decent too. I don't remember what it was. I just want to kill people with Necrogen Sensor. That's my goal. Perilous Mirror. Okay. I suppose that is a thing you can do. Throne of Geth. I guess that'll be good once we get Carnifex Demon down. I don't really want to attack because he'll just trade. Maybe attacking's fine. Can't Stoic Rebuttal, so we're gonna run this out, and then we're gonna attack. It lowers his Metalcraft down. It only trades for a mirror or a Trinket Mage right now, which is fine. And if it trades with a mirror, like mirror's gonna die anyway to a ratchet bomb. So if he trades with Trinket Mage, that's fine too. It's gonna trade with Trinket Mage regardless when he breaks his ratchet bomb. So in reality, there's like no reason not to attack here, unless I'm worried about him double blocking and then killing the mirror with the. I mean, it seems bad. If he wants to try to ramp that ratchet bomb up to five, so be it. I mean, it is a thing he can do, I suppose. Seems kind of slow, though. Disperse? No. Just tanking. All blue. Mono blue ratchet bomb dot deck. Sky Eel School. You got it, Broham. probably can't imagine him attacking here, but okay. Which means he's probably planning on pulling his Ratchet Bomb post-combat. No, he's going to give me mana. Interesting. So I can run out of demon here, but if I wait a turn, I could potentially run out of demon then too. Other options include, but are not limited to. I'm not sure. Guess I can just suit up my golem. No, I'll just attack with my golem. What's he going to do? Double block, and then I'll kill his team. And if he does that, then I could play the Carnifex Demon post-combat. He could Volition Reigns it, but he can't use it, so I'm not too worried about that. So yeah, I'm just going to bash here. Alright, so, yeah, really I'm just worried about Volition Reigns, and I'm not even too worried about that. I have Throne of Geth in my hand, so, like, I get to potentially sacrifice Iron Mirror to Throne of Geth, then activate my Carnifex Demon, which will put a counter on everything first, could add the counter right back onto him, kill all my opponent's stuff. I could even proliferate Ratchet Bomb if I really want to, if, like, I'm worried about him blowing something up. Alright, he went to 3. So he's trying to get to either 5 or 6. I would assume he doesn't care about a Trinket Mage. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That's like elevator music for Moto Draft. I gotta change my picture. Why don't you guys yell at me and tell me to change my picture? This is a lame picture. Alright, he's got Sirtark up. Should be afraid, I think, but I'm not. So the one thing I need to make sure I do is keep my Golem Artisan out of Perilous Mirror range next turn. So I have to leave 2 mana open to give it +1/+1, because he's going to get a -1/-1 counter. So that is important. But beyond that, I think killing 2 of his things and making a Sky Eel School and a Rusted Relic, very small, seems good. Alright, so here's the play. We're going to play a Throne. Oh, I used the wrong mana. Shucks. It's okay, I only need... That's fine. I should use my Iron Mirror. That was stupid. I don't know why I didn't. I suppose I can equip, use it, and... Yeah, it seems fine. I can equip a Trinket Mage. His Rusted Relic's going to go small, but his Perilous Mirror will then kill the Trinket Mage, so there's no reason to do that. So I'll just equip a Carnifex Demon, I guess. No, because he's going to tap that. Alright, I'll just float some mana. How about that? We'll figure out what's happening afterwards. So then I have to control. I'm going to sacrifice this. We're then going to use this. And we're going to hit OK. So he's going to tap my guy, as expected. He's then going to target something with a mirror. Alright, so we get to use our mana anyway. Target creature gets +1/+1. Bam. Okay. And then I'm going to proliferate this. This. No, I don't want this. Undo. 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 Not letting me undo. I wish I could cancel. I didn't mean to. I just naturally thought I had a -1/-1 counter on it. It's okay. That kind of sucked. So, yeah. So Ratchet Bomb can kill my guy next turn, which sucks, but not next turn. It has to go to 5, and then it has to go to 6. So it has 2 turns, so I'll probably win before then. Play a land already. So this guy's 2 damage on him. So we're gonna attack. If he blocks the golem, obviously just pump it. Okay, he didn't block golem. And we'll play Emir. Kind of sucked about the Ratchet Bomb, but oh well. Oh, okay. Well, he didn't pump it up, so now I don't feel as bad. Bonds of Quicksilver, sure. The guy's doing his job without attacking. Alright, so let's play a Nurok replica. Give it haste. I'll have to choose. Equip a Darksteel Axe on a mirror. And Rumble. Alright, seems difficult for him to get out of this. But you never know. I mean, with the Nurok replica in play. Alright, there you go. So we can kill a Golem Artisan this turn. I can also bounce my Carnifex Demon at any point, although currently I don't see a reason to. All right, so we're going to sacrifice this guy. This and this. I don't really have to target the Carnifex Demon there, but I don't know. Seems fine. Drake, you got it. Necrogen Sensor. Well, that one seems good. Yeah. I don't see a reason not to play this. Bounce his guy. Again, I probably should leave open to black, but whatever. Necrogen Sensor could have done like 30 damage this game. Alright, got there despite some stupid misclicks and tapping of mana incorrectly. So he's mono blue. And we didn't really see much out of him. Could bring in Stoic Rebuttal. Seems fine against him. But also not that exciting. Disperse would be pretty decent against his Ratchet Bomb. Again, not that exciting. Overall, I think our deck's pretty well positioned to deal with him. So I'm just going to go to the next game.